everybody, it's Boomin Foxy. So I will be doing the dialogue for Bambi, as promised. So here we go. Guys, the owl doing that sound. He's sleeping. And there's the mouse, and he's so cute. Washes his face with a little raindrop. Or they do drop. And then Thumper wakes up and he scratches on a tree limb. Well, quite an occasion. Sir, in their day of being princess born, you ought to be congratulated.
Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations. Thank you very much. Come on. Up. Company. Hello. Hello, young prince. Hi, young prince. Young prince. Woohoo! Woohoo! Look! He's trying to get up! Wobbly, isn't he? her. He is. Aren't ya? What? Looks like bloody sleepy. Take a shower, then. Shoo-shoo. Shoo-shoo. Bumper, come on. Gonna call him. Well, I think I'll call him Bambi. Bambi. Well, all right. Sounds a little all right. Bambi. Little Bambi. Well, you know, walking already. Good morning. Wind is swell. Young prince, this morning. Oh! Good morning, young prince. Good young prince. Young prince. Good morning, young prince. Morning. Nice sunny day. Bumper? Yes, Mama. What did your father tell you? If you can't say something nice, don't say nothing at all. Come on, Bambi. Get up. Try again. Come on, Bambi. Get up. Get up. Get up. Time to get up again. I'm thumping. That's why they call me Thumper. Thumper! Mom, you can do it. Hover over it. Like this.
butterfly. Butter. Butterfly. Oh, no. Flower. Pretty. Birdie. I don't mind. Pretty, pretty, pretty flower. Oh. Gosh. I better go home now. Hope you guys are enjoying this. I like doing this for you guys. Yeah, it's after. I think it's set to sound. Can't go no higher, I guess. Wow, that's weird.
When the sky is falling, something to do. Oh, my God, my friend, tick, the maple shower, maple shower, how's the little sound? The maple shower, some people looking all around. Sound for Bambi, isn't it, guys? Look at dark. I think this was done back when they had Technicolor and all that. So the original ones who did the Disney movies did all the soundtracks for to a certain year, I think. So you can, I noticed the difference of the quality and the way it sounds. The sound effects and so forth were all around the same time. So this is why it sounds the way it does. Today. Into the meadow. Hello. in the meadow. But we've been there before. Not up. I'm not the only deer in the meadow. Thumper told me.
There are many
deer in the forest. Why didn't you see them? Meadow? We're nearly there. Wait! Never rush out on the meadow. It might be danger. Out there, we're unprotected. The moon is wide. Maybe bees or sharks to hide us. Be careful. Here. I'll go out first. The meadow is safe. I'll call you. Good morning, young prince. Hello, what you eating? Clover. Be good. Delicious. Why don't you try some? No. Green stuff. Just try the blossoms. That's the good stuff. Thumper? Yes, Mama. What did your father tell you? What? Eating the girls' ones and leaving the greens. That one. The greens is a special treat. It makes long ears and great big feet. But it sure is awful stuff to eat. I made that last part myself. Watch out. Don't. Flame. He's kind of bashful, isn't he, Mama? You wouldn't be. You say, hello. Hello, Bambi. Said hello. Would you want to answer her? Afraid, are you? Go ahead, then. Hello.
He licks his cheek. He's cute. The deer are practicing over the lock and jumping at this point. And now they're gliding again across the prairie. And now they're gonna, Granny's going up to the top and about to get trampled by the rest of the deer. Then he hides. I'm guessing this part is where the deer are trying to prove themselves to the great prince. And now they're all quiet. And now the great prince approaches the plains. And all gives him reverence. And as he approaches Bambi, he stops and turns his head, and as Bambi smiles at his father, he gives him, I guess you could say, his ears turn to say, I love you. Stopped and looked at me. Yes, I know. The little angel fell when he entered the meadow and respects him. All the deer in the forest, not one has lived half so long. He's very brave and very wise. That's why he's known as the great prince of the forest. So he goes up there on the ledge to listen for the hunters or anyone who could be a danger of other deer. I used to think that he was stuck up, but then I realized when the movie Bambi 2, he was only protecting his herd, his son, and of course the mother. And he can sense them. He can feel it in his veins. And then he motions to them all. It's time to go. We are in danger now. Ling! Bambi! Mother! Bambi! Bambi! Mother! 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 Great Prince spots them, and they all run for cover. Luckily, none of them got shot. Oh man, Bambi.
safe now.
You don't have to
hide any longer. Well, Mama, what if I run? Man was in the forest. Okay, now we get to the scene where it's fall. So, yeah, we're at the fall scene now. I told you I'd do this, but I might do a reaction later, but right now I'm doing the voices, so hold on a second, guys. I might go ahead and let you see some of the scenes as well after I do this recording. But I made a promise, this is a special request for Bambi. So we're doing the Bambi is little kids. And I might do the other part around Valentine's Day because I feel that that'll be more like a spring thing. And now the last leaf falls. Which you know what that means, right? Father, it's all that white stuff. Why, it's snow.
Snow?
Yes, winter has come at last. This is when Bambi discovers snow and him and Thumper have fun. He's making footprints with his hoofs. I love snow. Don't like to be in it, but I do like snow. And he gets crumbled with snow. Clobbered. Yeah, Bambi? What I can do? Bumper is now sliding on the ice of the pond. He looks so cute. I'm going to show you the scenes after this. I'm alright. Look, the water's stiff. And Bambi falls and slides on the ice. Fun! Huh, Bambi?
Like this!
Like this! I was interrupted. Wobbly, aren't ya? So he's trying to straighten his legs up. And he falls over. Guess you better unwind it. And at the same time, better unwind it. And let me lift you up. Come on. All right, let's slide. Into the snow.
and Thumper clean out his ears with the snow. Wake up! Wake up, Flower! Is it spring yet? Nope. Winter's just starting. What you doing? Hibernating? Uh-huh. What do that for? Flowers not hibernate for the winter. Oh, right. Okay, guys, that's it for that. I'm going to show you some scenes of Bambi. How much do I have? Yeah, I'll do a reaction for the kids. I just wanted to go ahead and do that for you. And the next video, I'm going to show you scenes from Bambi by putting it up to my television. And then you can see exactly what I was trying to do. And since the voices are not very high, hopefully I did a pretty good job. Thanks for tuning in. And yes, your request has now been fulfilled. The children versions of Bambi. Mwah.